Hey beauties, quick look of my vanity. It will not look like this when its makeup look is done, but just thought I'd share with you guys. I'm going to jump right into my eyebrows. For this look, I'm going to be using my Jordana eyebrow pencil. Actually, it's an eyeliner pencil in the color Coffee Bean. It's a really thick consistency, so I actually work the product in with an angled brush like so. The color is perfect for brows, but the consistency is just a little bit thick. So I just feel like I have to work really hard with this product to get them perfectly. I'm taking this concealer by MAC. It's in NW30. And sorry guys, I haven't showed the products, but I'm gonna just be telling you guys what I'm using. Jumping into the eye look, I'm going to be applying my Urban Decay Primer Potion on the eyelid, and then also I applied this liner. This is actually a cream liner by Motive Cosmetics. It's called Little Black Dress. I'm going to use this as my base for the smoked out part of my eye look. And I actually did apply some concealer to my eyelid to mute out the color of my eyelid as well, just to add as a little bit more of a primer to the eye. So being that this is a cream eyeliner or a gel eyeliner, I am just working this product in, trying to blend it out really, really easily. I'm just taking whatever product was left on that brush and just applying it to the inner corners of my eyelid and blending that out even more. Take this color by ColourPop. It's called Happy Hour. It's actually a blush that I'm using as a transition color. I'm just applying that to the crease to make sure everything blends very nicely. Take this matte color by MAC. It's called Brown Script. And just adding that a little bit more into the crease as well. And for the eyeshadow, this is Carbon by MAC. I'm gonna use this on top of the cream eyeliner. Blending. Just a little bit of that Carbon eyeshadow and put it in the corners of my eyelid. Adding a little bit more concealer to the top lid. I'm going to take this color by ColourPop as well. It's called Amaze. It's a glittery Super Shock eyeshadow, and it's really, really pretty. I'm just gonna tap that into the center of my eyelid, just patting it in, and then I'm gonna be blending it out a little bit more with this blending brush here. Take this eyeliner by Maybelline. It's their really black, intense eyeliner, and it's really, really creamy. I like it. Take my blending brush and just blending the eyeliner a little bit more to smoke out this look. I'm going to be applying my left. Be applying my eyeliner to the top lid, and this is my Maybelline eyeliner. FaceTime. This is my LA Girl Pro Concealer in Warm Honey. Just going to be applying that to my underlid eye area. I'm using my Black Opal foundation in Carab. I'm going to take my Rich Caramel foundation by Black Opal and just blend that in a little bit more with that contour color. And my MAC Mineralized Skin Finish Powder in Dark. Just gonna blend everything together, make it very nice and neat. This is my Blush in Raisin by MAC. I'm gonna just apply that to the apples of my cheeks. And blending a little bit more. Lip time. I always have to have my lips moisturized. So this lip color is by ColourPop and it's called Guess. It's a really deep purple color that I fell in love with. Quick tip, guys, for using their Ultra Matte lip colors, you must use a lip conditioner prior to using them because they get really, really dry. I just find it looks a little bit more better. So here's the completed look. I really hope you guys enjoy.